football fans, there are only 84 days until it's football time in Tennessee. Defensive end Brian Ingram wore number 84 from 1978 to 1981. Wide receiver and first-round NFL draft pick Cordarrelle Patterson wore number 84 in 2012. Remember, Vol fans, there are only 84 days until the Vols take on Bowling Green.